Keyboard shortcuts are going to make your life much easier when working inside Windows. The best one is the Control A, which selects everything on the screen. And then the next one is the Control C, which does a copy. And say I want to paste it down somewhere, it's Control V for paste. If I'm not happy with that, it's Control Z for undo. And the last one is I can do a cut command, which is Control X. I can paste again. So I recommend using these keyboard shortcuts as they will save a lot of time when working inside Windows.